good with y'all? Hey, today I'm going to be talking about why I stopped playing video games. Now look, video games are real fun. You mean they're a real good time waster. But that's one of the reasons. But I'm going to tell y'all the real reason why I stopped playing video games. Look at video games and entertainment, things of that nature, and you really look at it from a third perspective, from your own real perspective, man, you looking at a screen, you're not looking at real life. There has to be a way for you to be so bought in to that screen's world, and this is where they get y'all by tapping into our emotion. For me, for the man that's listening, feel me, we cannot be having our emotions in this world. Y'all gotta understand, man, if you're emotionally controlled, you're mentally controlled. And when you're mentally controlled, you're at the mercy of whoever's controlling you. Now, I don't know about that, but I wouldn't like to be controlled. The only person I want to be controlled by is the Most High. But I digress. Y'all see all the time on Instagram and things like that. You know, people raging, you know, people throwing controllers at the ground and things of that nature. You feel me? Why? Because I know how it used to be back then when I was playing 2K. But look, those type of emotions, when you get used to displaying those type of emotions for something that's not even real, when something that's real happens, you're going to be emotionally distraught. And now we have to always be strong with our emotions. We cannot be displaying these emotions out here like that. Now, I'm not saying emotions are bad. What I'm saying is that you cannot be so emotionally triggered just like that. Because you're at the mercy of whoever. If somebody can emotionally trigger you, then you're at the mercy of them, and you will be controlled by them. So a part of breaking free and really unlocking your mind is to put down a controller. And this goes for entertainment too, and the TV and all that. The only way they can make you to stay tuned is by getting your emotions in. So y'all can either stay the same, you know, be tied into your emotions, you feel me? Overreact on little things. You can either do that, or you can break away and grow and continue the growth. We gotta grow at all costs. Anything has to go. So yeah, I hope this helps somebody out. Know y'all gonna get even. I know y'all gonna grind. Course coming soon. Get even. www.geteven.me. I'm out.